So we're changing the sparks out of the 2J because I had a mixed-fine cylinder 3, so I might as well change all of them. So I got Zack here. We took out, first we took out the intake, we took out the strut bar, took off the cam cover, then we took out the throttle body, which took a long time. Got all this oil on the ignition pack. But yeah, the spark plug shouldn't take too long. And I might do a coolant bypass if I can find. Oh! Alright, so I might do a coolant bypass. I'll probably just edit that out. But bro, I don't even have to connect this to
the other one.
Yeah, it's not so bad.
And cap that one off.
I feel like if I take this off, I could probably do it.
No, you don't take that off. You just cap it off.
Yeah, I know, but like, what if I take off the piece, the adapter, just to do it now, and then cap it off later? Why would you need to cap it off if it's just a tube going?
You don't want nothing going to it. You want it cutting whatever it does.
Let me show you what Zack got going on. This guy's car makes so much power. He tore his differential out of the car. So now he has to disconnect the drive. What's that again?
Yeah.
Drive shaft. Take the differential down and take out the mounts and put new mounts in, but it's not bolting up all the way. But hopefully today we should have it finished.
Yeah,
bro. Or air compressor.
Do you have one? Yeah. Right. The leak blower? Yeah. I know you want to do it.
Oh, these are NGK.
That is NGK?
Yeah.
Let me see. Read it. What does it say on it? Jack up right here so that disc will go up and then the differential will go boom.
What will go up, the axle?
Nah, this. The way bar is
oh, oh, that.
I don't want to pull it out. I probably could get away with lifting this up.
If you lift it up and then what are you doing though?
It's going to go up.
And then it's going to push up
there. Then I can make you pry the differential so that I can push the bolt up
top. You need to push it forward, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Leave it right there. Perfect. Leave it right there. Thanks.
Let me show you guys something. This clip came off of here.
The long one and the small one you were using.
These were one of the old spark plugs. They were NGKs. Some of them were. So like the guy before me, or before him, before that, because I'm the fourth owner, one spark plug at a time. We'll be right back.